Well, you know, we're kind of getting used to being thrown under the bus by certain politicians. You know, Jay Nixon threw the cops under the bus in Ferguson back during that incident. The mayor of Baltimore threw the cops under the bus when that situation happened. So we're kind of used to it. But even though these politicians throw cops under the bus and continue to do that, we still continue to do our job.